This is the road between essentially Spawnton and Lastingham. I'd rather we're just by the modern road. But here, just a little way to the east of the road, is the ancient sunken way. There's actually two of them. So it was like a dual carriageway. I mean, to some extent, this dip has been created by the traffic going between Lastingham and the south of the moors. But there would have been a dip there anyway. They just used that as a way to get up. And looking the other way, it's not easy to see from here. I'm not going down there because it's steep and slippy and wet today. But it goes right down. There is actually a path on the other side of that fence. You know, Lastingham Village is just through the trees. You might even be able to see the odd roof. Just above that branch, there's a roof showing. But it's just, I came here because, stopped here, because, well, first there was some squirrels jumping about. I haven't got a half decent photo of them, not that I particularly wanted to. But these old trees are quite good. They'll all be, I would guess, like self-sown oaks, mainly on this bank, because they're growing really close to each other. And you just see little groupings which are quite pleasing. But I think I've done this before a while ago and never really got anything particularly exciting, shall we say. But nonetheless, they're interesting to record, aren't they? That group there, look. That's a photo there, really. I think I'll just stop and take that. Just switched over. But you could probably have had an acceptable screen grab from that. That's a funny one. Oh, it's ivy. That's an ivy trunk growing up there, look. It just looks like oak, doesn't it? That's quite nice as well. I might just photograph that one in vertical. The ash trees are absolutely going through hell. There's one there. It's dead. It's going to fall probably within the next 12 months. Can you see how rotten it is at the bottom? Well, I think maybe that one wasn't too healthy before the ash wilt came along. There's some others sawn up at the top. But so this is, we're still going up the sunken way. And it's quite an extreme sunken way, isn't it? The light on there's there now. Oh, hang on a minute. This here, look. How nice is that little group? Yeah, that group there suddenly caught my eye because of the sun hitting this side. I walked straight past them to go the other way. But I like the... Just looking down there looks interesting. Trees are always at their best, really, in the spring and in the autumn. I suppose it's debatable. I mean, there is obviously some appeal to them being in full leaf. I'm actually surprised how the leaves are hanging on here because there's been some quite keen frosts, especially this side of the hill. And then they say the sunken way comes out up here. I bet there were leaves to get up there. And that one's been marked to come down. Wait, what was it? Maybe just a natural blob. But that one there's come down. I've been taken now. The modern road comes up here, but in fact it's only following an old way. Which it's the modern road veers round the hillside to the left, which was probably also a way that they used. And along that way is Spaunton, and down that way is Appleton-le-Moors.